A comprehensive review on the progression of N6-methyladenosine study and its role in neuropsychiatric disorders. By Kings Hong Wang and Yogesh Dwivedi. Epigenetic modification refers to the reversible and heritable changes in gene function under the condition of an unchanged gene sequence, which primarily includes DNA methylation and histone modification. In this review, we summarize the research progress of the N6-methyladenosine, M6A, modification regulation mechanism in the central nervous system, and discuss the effects of gene expression regulation mediated by M6A modification on the biological functions of neuropsychiatric disorders, thereby providing some insight into new research targets and treatment directions for human diseases. Epitranscriptomic modifications can affect every aspect of RNA biology, including stability, transport, splicing, and translation, and participate in global intracellular mRNA metabolism and regulation of gene expression and various biological processes. M6A is the most prevalent RNA modification contributing to normal embryonic brain development and memory formation. The M6A modification is involved in the biological process of the central nervous system by regulating neural-related mRNA expression. However, changes in the level of M6A modification and the expression of its related proteins can cause abnormal nervous system functions, including brain development retardation, axon regeneration disorders, memory changes, and neural stem cell renewal and differentiation disorders. Recent studies have revealed that M6A modification and its related proteins play key roles in the development of various neuropsychiatric disorders, such as depression, Alzheimer's disease, and Parkinson's disease. Disruption of M6A modification in the brain can lead to brain developmental delay and neuronal dysfunction. Future studies are needed to examine the overall modification of M6A methylation and the joint effect of M6A methylation and other transcriptomic factors. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe our channel for watch more scientific research videos.